Hello, if you want. Hello everyone, happy year to all of you. Here is Wise Dave, and I'm here to do a live stream of Rust. I always like to play this kind of games. I've been playing Rust for quite a certain amount of time, about 4 months, and majority in community servers. So let's see, I usually like this one, the Art of Rust, but I don't know when was the last wipe. I don't want to start something that is going to be wiped very shortly. Let's see the server, how it is, and let's see what will happen. It's been a month since the last time I played Rust. Let's see what's going to happen in this map. While things load, I'll just grab something to drink. Okay, as you can see, I died in the last time, but probably the server already had a reset, well, more than one reset since then. So, oh no. No, this is kind of the same, a similar place where I built my base before. Need to find a river for food. There's no rivers in here. Okay, rivers are all in here. sometimes there's mushrooms in this in these parts. Oh, blueberries. So much that I don't remember even how to pick up these things. I don't play for so long. Okay. Mushrooms. I'll have to survive on this for now. Why do I? I don't need these things. Use the seeds so I can plant some more. We just eat. To make me survive for a bit longer. Yellowberry. First time I see yellowberries in here. Oh, there's a base in here. I don't want to take these yellow berries just in case if it's that person's, then he will attack me. We'll have to survive on these until I manage to get down to the river. Potatoes. I don't think potatoes give me too much either. Oh, him. Good, 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 good. Green berry. I have to be careful because I'm in the middle of the rain. I'm getting wet, so I'll get cold. Okay, so I already got a lot of mushrooms. find a place to build my base. And need to start weapons and tools. Find stone. Let's do a spear. Let me eat. Oh, potato gives me a lot. Not saying the potato doesn't give too much, but gives me a lot. Okay, good. To plant some potatoes. Okay, that guy got a base over there. Fastain between. Like here, in between the lighthouse and the arbor, this will be a very good spot. I just need to make sure that there's no one with a base next to there. Otherwise, I'm going to be attacked even before I can build a proper base. Chickens. The other two back here. Okay, now I got raw chicken breast as well, which is good. Another chicken, yeah. Come on, that's it that I can hunt. Town, can I build a hatchet? No, I don't think so, not yet. No, a bit more of stone. Oh, stone. How am I acquiring stone with a stone? I'm going to get really cold now. I need to get some clothes. How much do I got off? Maybe I got enough for that. Still need a shirt. I don't have 20 clothes anymore. No. 17, okay. Because it's going to get night and I'm going to start getting cold. Find hemp now will be difficult. I need sulfur just yet. Oh, I'm moving from the place that I want to build my base. Not much that I can do overnight. Let's see. Is this him? Yes, him. Okay, so I can build it now. Protects against cold, plus 7, okay. 7. 4 and 7. If this doesn't work, I don't know what will work, to be honest. Oh, come on, how am I still cold? To make a fire. Make a fire for overnight, can cook the meat. Just to keep myself warm and to have light. See if I can survive this first night. I don't got mushrooms on top of these things. Can I do anything with the bones? Stone spear, no, I need a hatchet. I should have enough food in there to survive this night. Trying to do the base around here, or even here. even here, because here I'm in small distance from both the lighthouse and the arbor. I can just easily loot them. There's some abandoned cabins in here. Okay, not a bad spot, and the supermarket in there. Yeah, I can actually build in here, in this area. Doesn't have much range, isn't it? I already got some things researched, I believe. Oh, I thought I had blueprint. No, I don't got blueprints. Oh, come on. This server didn't used to have blueprint wipe. So I have to research everything again. That's fine. I will survive. Should be enough wood until the morning. Lots of trees around, so I can actually start cutting them down in the morning. Starting building my base. And how much do I need to construction? I can do already a building plan. Yeah, I can do the hammer as well. Okay. How can the fire can stay on while it's raining? It's a good question. nice to dog to be. So I used all my cloak, didn't I, so I can't do a bait anymore. Thirty cloaks. Only got 7. Actually, what I'm doing is I can actually already cook my chicken. Should have done that already. What a waste of time. To be careful with the meat, because if this stays too long, it's going to burn. Oh, come on. Okay, it's already day. Let's go grab some wood. There's this kind of mini games when gathering stones and when gathering resources. If you miss, you'll take less quantity of the resources, so I'm still a noob on all of this, but think I can already start building the base. Some more hemp in here, which is awesome. I can probably do already my bag, my sleeping bag. Now, just need 3 more of hemp. Come on. Aha, here's the rest of the hemp that I need. Just in case if something happens. There's more hemp in there while I'll build the thing. Okay, so I got the sleeping bag now. Sleeping bag can actually stay. Now the entrance probably will be there, so let me leave the sleeping bag. Well, I can put the sleeping bag in here. Okay, now I need, oh come on, I completely forgot about the, oh come on, where it is now, too covered. Just here for chests, there for the furnaces, the two cupboards can stay. Now, chest in here, furnace. furnaces in there, and the two cupboards can stay in here. Okay. Can I do any door already? Yeah, I can do already a door. No, I can't. Okay, they don't have anything to steal anyway, so... Oh. This one of those bugs. The glitches, I mean. I'm inside of the tree. This one seems to be... No, this one is a... Start planting things. Example, hemp. Priority to the potatoes, maybe. Oh, wait. Okay, I don't understand anything about this plantation part, so I'm not even going to pretend that I do. Okay, now I can go back to my... to grab some wood. Okay. Thank you. did I lift my fire thing? My... I don't remember where I left the fire. Well, I'll find it sooner or later. The hemp, right? I'll do another fire. So why not? I'll leave Tweak for now. I like to put between these, like garage doors, because they are quite good defense. But I still don't know what I'm going to do with this part, to be truly honest. Need some storage. For now will be this one. Not three models. hell was this noise? Okay, I don't know. Like sounded like Santa Claus. Okay. Just see where's my base so I can come back here. Oh. What the? And 1,000 stone, great. I don't know why do I need this, but it's okay. I definitely don't need the snowballs. Come on guys, this is a serious game. Why would you put snowballs in here? Wait, I need to do pickaxe as well. So my base is in the middle of E4. Yeah, E4. Very rainy this server. I think someone been here very recently. I want to research a mailbox, or do I need a mailbox? Rope, good. I'll need rope. Good. Was that? Leather gloves are better than my gloves, right? Many of these things are useless for me now in this stage, so I'm not even bothering. I'll just do something with them. Or if I want to a shotgun, but I'll keep it to research here. Aha, low grade fuel. I don't know what's the recycling in here. I think must be in this building, the recycler. Around here. No, I just came from here. much do I got of food? Only 100. I don't think 100 would help me. I don't need a mailbox, I don't need these ones. I'll keep the sewing kit for now. I don't need a metal spring for now, so I will recycle this one. To get the green card, maybe in the lighthouse, and shoes. Oh, someone been here. I don't think 500 wood will be enough, but at least... There's not as much loot as I was expecting, so I think someone must have been looting this place. Not long time ago. About something. Just in case if I need to kill someone. Cooking it. And now to go there, I need to go to the other way. Not too much left. Almost finishing here, so I'll be able to. I'll have way more than what I need for my furnaces, but okay. It's going to get night very shortly. Just need to recycle. Came to the long way. Not the wrong way, but the long way. It was a good loot. I can't complain for a game start. Is a good loot to help me a lot. Okay, let's go back to the base. It was an E4, so it's in there. Direction. My base is somewhere over there. Oh. Damn, I just misclicked and I can't find my... Oh, come on. Really? Oh, it's there. Hymns are growing. Good. I don't think I'll need all of those hymns, but okay. You there. Rope as well. Before we start collecting it, this. Okay, I don't know what to do with this, but stay there. There. I was thinking here the things, wasn't it? I believe so. $100 of wood as well. Okay. Okay, 3 furnaces. We're getting somewhere. The base is still too weak, but at least this is improving something. I got loads of stone, but I'm scared of because I may not be able to afford to protect the whole base with the stone right now, so... Oh, come on. What's wrong? No, I don't want to go around with the shotgun. Wait, I think I may have already... Yeah, I got enough for flashlight. Really? Be enough wood. I want to leave this wood in here. Need to go grab some wood in the morning. Check the base bait, I need to go all wood. First of all, and then I will build the workbench. Come on, are you kidding? stay like this. Yeah, let's wait until the morning. It's fine. Grab a lot of food. Okay, which way is the lighthouse? It's that way, so I need to go this way. And on the way I'll grab wood. Grab the green card from the lighthouse so I can see if I can get anything special from the orb. The chicken. Oh, collected this. The collective this. Oh no, it doesn't give me anything if I collect with this. That's why I need to bring this down. Yeah. Just use this to kill these chickens. on, this left hall is quite far. Not usually this far. No one been here recently. This is good. Good. Green car, yay. Usually anything in here. No. Okay, I'll keep the awesome this way, the rope, I need the green card, this, and this. Nothing special. I don't need an automatic gun at the moment. Semi-automatic gun, I mean. wasn't a bad loot. Wasn't as good as the... as the armor, but it is smaller, so anyway. I need a boat. Stone that I'm finding, I may be able to upgrade the base automatically to stone. No, it's risky, but I still need the wood for the... yeah, I still need the wood for the furnaces. Recently. I don't even know why did I planted them in my base. The iron tools as soon as possible. The metal tools on you. grab the hammer. I'm not sure if it will be enough stone, but let's give it a go, at least around the base and something new. So I think I've seen it in other videos. So I need to follow this path, isn't it? I need the tools. So the Savage Hammer. Another present. present. Oh, come on. What about leaving the present next to my house? It's not so far away. These the potatoes. They are growing. They are fine. No, I don't know where they left the present. Last time was quite far from the house, but he left it. Oh, it's here. Just a small present. Really? Okay. 5 small presents. Oh, come on. Why do I need this in this game? Really? Oh, come on. Decorative tin seal. Why would I want the curative tinsel? Why would I want this? Why would I want this? Come on. I need this, the small water catcher. Oh, telephone. I used to have I had the reactive target before. Oh, a kayak. Oh, the helicopter is here again. Come on. Copter is too active here at the moment, so I'm not risking to go to the yard. Just see what they got. Nothing special. These guys got kayaks. I was expecting them to have like a C4 or something like that, but they don't have C4s. Okay. Okay, guys, I will do a break, a small break, and I'll be back in about let's say an hour, just to eat something. So I'll see you guys very shortly.